can't just disappear. You really hurt a lot of people.
When another girl waves to you in the gym.
And you get it up, and then you throw it out.
Okay, let's see yours.
Had a funny reaction after my first time deadlifting at the new gym.
When he has no smelling salt, for a pee or so you improvise.
When you go for the last rep and your gym partner isn't watching.
Riley!
Walk in this bitch and I talk in this bitch.
Watch me eat it at the gym.
Excuse me? Do you have like 20 seconds to hold my phone so I can make a TikTok real quick?
Thank you so much. Sorry to bother you.
No, you're fine.
I just...
You stopped it?
No, I don't know.
It's still going. It's good. Okay, thank you.
Hello! This is Kelsey Elwood, and I'm in the gym today working on my fitness. And I'm hyped up, and I'm jacked up, and I'm ready to go!
It's leg day, my favorite day of the week. Let's go. Whee, this hurts, but it feels so good right now. Oh, look, Jimbei's here. What's a Jimbei? Jimbei is basically a person you find extremely attractive at the gym. You go at the same time every day. You stare at each other. You never talked before, but you're basically dating each other. 10, 11, 12. Wait, was that 12? Oh, no, I lost count. Better do a few more just in case. 13. Whew, it's getting hot in here. Come on, baby. Let's go. Squat down. up, up, up. Gotta check on the booty gains. Oh, you popping.
Is that Jinbe with another girl right now? Are you kidding me? I thought we had something special.
You know what? I don't even care at this point. Honestly, it's his loss. I'm just gonna jam out. Okay, I pull up.
No more playing games. It's time to focus. Focus. Really focus on the booty. Squeeze.
Oh, that girl's got a nice butt. Oh, no. She just caught me looking. That's awkward. Time to take a gym selfie. Oh, better check to see if there's anybody in here. Nope. Okay, we good. When in doubt, flex it out. Boom, baby.
So I don't even know this dude, and I am confused as hell of what's going on, because I don't understand why he's cursing me out and stuff. So, but he continues to stare at me and flip me off and mouth things to me, so I just had to say something.
Talking
about it. Fuck you. Yeah, I'll fuck you up. Yeah.
Fuck you.
Sick. I'm gonna show you how great I am.
This kid's gonna be somebody better than anybody ever knew.
I'm gonna show you how great I am.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate.
Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure.